Hey guys, it's John Dowla, aka the One Handed Gamer. Today I'm gonna show you guys a quick clip on Final Fantasy VII Remake. This is in Chapter 2. Cloud, this is when Cloud first starts having flashbacks of Sephiroth. At this point in the game, Cloud really doesn't know why he's having flashbacks on about Sephiroth. And also in this clip, it shows the first fight right after meeting Cloud meets Harriet, which is a couple of soldiers. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoy the clip. Drop a like, sub to my channel guys, and yeah, One Handed Gamer, peace out, enjoy.
Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Could it be? But then, I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly, silently, painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, the planet so bright, the sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you, the shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Help me!
weapon!
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you.
Sword on the ground! Right now!
Need a light.